honored to the pastors, the church divine, my bishop, to all of my brothers in the gospel, to this mother who loved her child, to those beautiful sisters, family, I am privileged of baptizing most of this family. Reverend Darrell Coley and John, very close. Neither one of them talk much. They didn't brag. They both were just who they were. When I look over the audience and thought about the history behind Bishop, started under Elder Ray Mack, J.L. Richards. Y'all want to know, I'm not older than guys yet, but I studied my history. J.L. heard John playing. Preachers don't do that no more. He said, can I borrow him? And Ray Mack sent him to Evergreen. Industry, history. John went to Evergreen and came to Abyssinia. He went back to Evergreen. JL, you stay where you are. JL asked one to come back. And if you had any intelligence living in the Bay Area, there were what you call game. And if you didn't stay in the situation that you was in, you'd get in a lot of trouble. So the Lord blessed my ministry here with these great giants of preachers and teachers, scholars, young men, wait, you'll get to the window. In that same key, y'all wonder how I knew how to do that? I am bound.
All right.
For Mount Zion. I'm gonna have a little church in here. Where I'm on a hill, I'm bound for Mount Zion. Y'all know that song. Thank you. I believe in